Can you just stop walking just for a few minutes? You never know what the enemy has outside of these walls. And I never leave church without hearing the blessings of God ask on my life. So I'm going to ask our pastor if he'll come at this time. Did you enjoy tonight? I think that every year it's getting better and better. Praise the Lord. And now for the benediction.
Let's pray. Father, we love and we thank you. We thank you for tonight. We thank you for the fellowship. We bless you now in advance that the miracles and the blessings and the things that the people faith for, Father, you will allow them to experience that. We thank you for gospel. We thank you for the truth that it stands for. Now, Father, cover us as we leave this place. And we thank you that we'll never, ever leave your presence. In Jesus' precious name.
Next on BET.